years ago, a being appeared in the upper regions of Himalayas. No one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. And then his ecstasy allowed him some movement. He danced wildly. He was experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they call him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adi Yogi. Transmitted the profound signs of yoga in its full depth and dimension. He expounded 112 methods of attainment, offering his disciples access to the deepest innards of creation. Thank you. cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed.
Mahadev, 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 Mahadev.
to move humanity from hallucinations of ups and downs to nameless ecstasies of one's interiority.